Where is everyone? Those steam jets are gonna burn my face off, but that's my only way out. If I fix these boilers, that should shut off the leak. Gotta be around here someplace. Surely there's a way. Always need one of these. Whoever's locker this was had some serious issues. One to go. That sounds promising. You're coming with me, buddy. can't waste time. Not with that monster out there. This maze. I'm gonna take Bonnie's advice and leave Cedar Hills. See New York. Fall in love. Fall out of love. Just live a little. I hate tight spaces. I can barely breathe. This place is so fucked. Holy mother of pearl. This is awful. Stone's journal. I started? Okay, then.
Bonnie was my mom. Did you know her?
Yeah, I mean, she's my boyfriend's sister.
Boyfriend?
Jaime.
What?
We were just getting a shot, and he was... We were...
Oh, God! Jaime!
I mean, my uncle, Jaime.
Uncle?
Oh my God, there's this thing. It's trying to kill me! The hell is going on here? Who the fuck is she?
After I lost you, I found this place and she was just here.
How'd you get here?
I don't know. I think I was brought here.
Why?
I don't know!
Stan.
You don't want to be here. Trust me.
You came here in this? I think so. Do you think it can also take you back?
Hey, it's okay. Nobody's making you do anything. But, right now, it's not so safe here either. We should go.
I don't think that's a good idea. Whoever came after me is still out there.
We gotta go find Linda.
Linda?
Do you know Linda?
Linda Castle?
Ah, I get it now. You're a diehard, huh? You follow her here?
Follow her? No, we came here together.
Sure, you did.
Where is she? I need to see her!
Look, I don't usually like to get involved in any weirdo stalkery kind of shit, but... I could be persuaded to make an introduction. The price is right.
No! No!
Bonnie! Whoa. Oh, hey, it's okay. It's okay.
We're all gonna die here. There's no way to escape.
I'm so sorry. Oh, God. Bonnie, I'm so sorry.
He's mi hermanito, and he's gone.
Are you? I'm okay. Yeah, I'm okay.
How are you so calm right now?
I'm not. But I know that the only way we're gonna get through this is if we can just keep it together. Just for a little while.
What is that thing out there?
No idea. But I know it's bad news. And we gotta get as far away from it as possible.
Great idea. So how the fuck do we do that?
There's the storm drain that could get us out. If we're lucky, we might be able to find a way in from this chamber. It's coming.
I don't see anything. It's so weird. Are you okay?
I'm a little less, swimmy, but that guy just died right in front of us.
Yeah.
Was he your friend?
I didn't know him very well, and he was kind of a pain in the butt, but he seemed okay. He didn't deserve that.
No one deserves that. Jaime.
What? If you're feeling a little better, maybe you can tell me about where you came from, what you can remember. Maybe it can help.
Wait, you said Linda was here? Linda Castle?
Yeah, she is.
We've got to find her, please. She's my friend.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Let's go look for Linda.
So, is Linda looking for me?
I don't think she knows you're here. At least, she didn't mention it.
Oh, but I was just with her.
You were?
I thought I was. I don't know. It's all kind of broken up in my head.
Hey, don't worry about it. Wow, an actual normal room. I'll be damned. Hey, don't worry about it right now. Let's just keep moving.
Keepsakes of past victims, which can become protective talismans for those who bear them.
Wait, I know this. This was... No, I can't.
Can't what?
This belonged to one of Frank Stone's victims.
Frank Stone?
The killer. From the mill. But what is it doing here?
I've seen it too. There was a book here that explained how it would offer some sort of protection or something. I didn't even think it was real, but...
So, should, like, one of us wear it for protection?
You should take it. You've already been through enough. Looks boring. Still, can't judge a book by its cover. Hello. Now that's not boring. Secret passage. Yeah, sure. A secret passage. Why not?
Court-mandated psychological session 5 with patient Frank Stone, March 28th, 1961.
Wait, that's Augustine. But 1961?
An attack.
That's over 60 years ago.
Perhaps we could salvage this. Tell me, do you ever feel as though you have a higher calling? This
insane. Friends are creepy. That's just a fact.
I don't believe it is wholly errant. These sessions are all about taking responsibility, Frank. Not just for your past, but for your future, too. Yes. You have a future. And it could be boundless. You simply have to trust me.
You need to understand.
Why should I? I don't even know you.
Linda!
Where's Stan?
He's dead.
What?
Ah, that fucking moron.
How can you say that? He was a person and he's dead.
Yes. We should tell you something about how serious this situation really is. For all of us.
Stan tried to warn us about you. And now he's dead. For all I know, you're responsible.
Believe me, I didn't like that man, but...
I'm not inclined to believe a word you say. You are not Sam Green. You are not from Cedar Hills.
I will admit, time, distance, and a great deal more than you could know are between us. But whoever I am to you, you can trust me. You have to.
Give me one good reason.
You've seen Augustine's archive. She's not just collecting every piece of the film you made. She's collecting every piece of that film that could have ever potentially existed.
What is that even supposed to mean?
You can't prove any of this. You're just not giving us any sort of concrete evidence or answers. Just doubt.
It's a complex situation.
Augustine made it very simple. Give her the film, she helps us.
And that doesn't make you suspicious?
Yeah, it does. But I don't trust you either.
Linda? Linda!
What happened? We were in the mill and...
What?
You're so old!
Oh boy. This kind of thing, it can happen. Sometimes.
Is this the movie you made?
Yeah, it is.
Technically, I'm the director.
You got your piece of the film strip?
Yeah.
All right, let me see it.
What's so important about these film strips? How can we be sure that he's not just trying to take them for himself?
We can't, but I guess we have to take that chance.
Take the chance a little faster, please.
Maddie?
I need to see the actual film.
What? Where is it?
No. It was right here. It was right in here.
What happened to Stan's piece? Did any of you see it? What happened to it?
It must still be in his pocket, on his body.
I don't know. I just don't know. Augustine's pulling a lot of strings here. She's been a million miles ahead of us. Hey, you get what you wanted? You done with this fucking game?
Why is she making us watch the film?
We were in the old machine shop. That's where Chris and Jaime and I found a way into Frank's hideout and...
That was from...
I know. stay right here until I come back. Do you understand?
But Dad...
Don't listen to me, I can't protect you. And I just can't trust that you're gonna listen to me. I'm sorry.
No. I'm sorry.
Back here, a nightmare repeating itself. I gotta find them. Linda. Maybe it's the key to all of this. This isn't right. It feels like he's here.
Thank you. Ugh. Linda. Shit. I gotta help her before it's too late. These monstrosities are everywhere. No time to waste on this. Get up. I'll hold it off.
Right where I want him.
Did we stop it? Is it over?
No. There's still one thing left we gotta do.